This is video 5 of a 10 video series.
Robert Lee Yates, born May 27, 1952, is an American serial killer from Spokane, Washington. From 1975 to 1998, he is known to have killed no less than 11 women. He likewise admitted to 2 more killings in Walla in 75 and in 1988. In 2002, Yates was charged for killing the 2 women and condemned to death. But his sentence was commuted to life after Washington High Court abolished the death penalty in 2018. He is, as of now, serving a life sentence in Washington State Prison.